time is up, Hashirama. This is bad. At this rate, yes! Wood style! Wood clone jutsu!
Let's do this, Sasuke.
The elders will investigate the situation using clones. What we need to focus on now is properly analyzing our foe.
Let's go, Tobirama, Sarutobi.
Yes, yeah. Sir.
Just what a Ten-Tails Jinchuriki is capable of.
Don't let up, even for a moment.
Understood.
Even if you stay completely focused, it still won't be enough. That's how much power I have now. Too weak.
Wood style. Wooden dragon jutsu.
Got it.
Gotcha!
So slow.
Keep some distance.
Water style!
Why would you want to reject that kind of happiness?
Not necessarily. People grow from thinking, worrying, and failing. Happiness is what comes after all that.
But what if your failure causes you to lose something you can never regain? People regret things and wish they could do them over again. But they can't. Failure is not allowed in this world.
Saru, he's seeing something different from your reality. There's no use in arguing.
The fist of the Hokage, who carries the village on his shoulders, would feel this light. Now I understand. You failed because you were weak.
They may be clones, but he's still taking on three of me at once.
Fire style! Dragon Flame!
Leave it to me.
I'll help.
Surely you must realize by now just how futile this battle is.
Gotcha.
You got it.
Too weak.
Out of my sight.
Get lost.
Gotcha.
So powerful.
Is the Supreme Shinobi really giving up already?
Not yet.
That's more like it. Let me test my power some more.
The time.
I'll keep some distance.
send you Sun Enlightenment.
The Ten Tails Jinchuriki. He's even stronger than I imagined.
This feeling, there's no mistaking it.
I see. Since the Ten Tails is inside me, I can't weave my way through. That's no problem, though.
He took that many attacks, and he's still unscathed?
The dead have no right to talk about the future. You should simply...
Oh, no.
Go back to sleep in the past.
You guys!
What was that?
He made that black ball on his back explode in size.
The second?
Relax. The ones that got hit were all clones.
Oh, right! I forgot!
But that guy, he's dangerous.
Right now, I have the same power as the founder of Shinobi. I'm incomparable to anything you've experienced.
Obito, I thought you wanted to become the Hokage. Why did you end up like this?
You're trying to preach to me at this stage of the game. Don't you feel it's a bit too late, Sensei? You're always too late when it counts the most. I'm glad my master was the Hokage. Thanks to that, I was able to give up on becoming one.
He's right. If I had only noticed that was Obito back then, I might have been able to stop him. The Shinobi world might not have ended up like this.
You were my master, yet you didn't even notice it was me. That's the hard truth. In the end, the path you walked was nothing but a total failure.
You weren't even able to become one. What gives you the right to make fun of a Hokage? And he became the Hokage. Don't you dare make fun of him! It's all right. I know what the truth is. More than anyone from the Hidden Leaf. More than anyone in the world. More than Obito. You didn't make a single mistake, Dad. I know that better than anyone else. So come on. Let's go.
Naruto Uzumaki, why do you refuse to look at reality? Now that I've acquired the power of the Sage of the Six Paths, you can't possibly defeat me.
Says who? We aren't gonna lose!
Keep some my distance. Guess I'll...
Get lost!
Out of my sight!
Ha!
distance. It's about time I shut you up.
Why does it feel like I'm fighting with Kushina?
Out of my sight.
I'll take care of this.
I'll keep some distance. This is truly irritating.
Making fun of my dad! No matter what kind of crazy power you've acquired, we're never... It doesn't matter how much you recover. I can still damage you. If everyone works together, we can beat anyone, no matter how strong they are.
Yeah.